God bless you all.
Vamos a entrar a la palabra.
But let us go into the word.
Para oír lo que el Señor tiene
para nosotros.
To hear
what God has for us.
Vamos a orar, Padre Celestial. Te damos muchísimas gracias, Señor, por todo lo que nos has permitido hacer hasta este momento, Señor. Hay retos tan grandes delante de nosotros, Señor, pero sabemos que tú eres el Dios que va al frente, Señor. Sea tu mano poderosa en este momento, Señor, para que tu palabra sea recibida, Señor. Que seas tú, Señor, ayudándonos, Señor, guardándonos y protegiéndonos, Señor. Así sea espíritu, alma y cuerpo, para que podamos recibir lo que tienes para nosotros, Señor, en el nombre poderoso de Cristo Jesús. Amén. Pueden sentarse, mis hermanos.
You may all take your seat. Spoken a
entonces,
few things.
El Señor sabe qué forma nos está dando.
So the
ahora,
Lord
mis hermanos,
given,
una de las cosas, miren,
what form
nos ha venido
Dios
preparando.
Some of the things
y
that the
algo
Lord
que
has
me
prepared.
Encanta, empezamos a hablar con los padres y con lo de los niños.
And we started talking
vamos a
about
tener menos
with the parents
lugar
and the children,
para que
we're going to have less room for the children to even ride on the walls and things like that. So please help us.
Ayúdenos. Todo ha sido un entrenamiento para llegar
everything has
a lo
been
que Dios
a training
tiene. Entonces,
to what God has.
Usted sabe que nuestra base de esta enseñanza la tenemos en Apocalipsis, el capítulo 2, versículo del 18 en adelante, cuando le habla el Señor el mensaje a la iglesia de
Tiatira,
y le dice,
and he says,
en el 20 dice, pero tengo unas pocas cosas contra ti que toleras, que esa mujer que se dice profetiza, enseña y seduzca a mis siervos a fornicar y a comer cosas sacrificadas a los ídolos. Estamos hablando, mis hermanos, de una queja que el Señor tiene.
We're talking about a complaint
y lo que
that
Él
the Lord
nos
has,
está hablando es que
hemos tolerado.
No es que alguien ha venido a enseñarnos, no, la palabra la hemos
no, the word,
tratado de usar como
tried to
a nosotros
it,
nos agrada.
Like it pleases us.
La leemos y nosotros
we read the word
creemos
and
que somos
that
de los que danos eruditos, hermanos, que ellos están tratando de darnos ahí, ¿verdad? los comentarios, aunque
we think we're someone who writes commentary of Bible verse, right? Even though our sisters always, the ones that teach Sunday school, we're always joking around how they give us their commentary, but they are according to scripture, those who write commentary. Sometimes us, we would like to possibly do that, and we want to use and interpret it how it benefits us, and that's not how it works. That's why we have Jesus Christ, and we have invited him in our hearts, and he has given us the opportunity opportunity to have a new life in Jesus Christ, and he has helped us through his Holy Spirit, who teaches us and shows us and takes us on the path that we should go in. That's why we have said, he who remains in me and I in him, this one carries much fruit, because separate from me you can do nothing. I think that you have it very clear that nothing is good. It's good for nothing to come to church if there's no pact with God.
Everything,
if there's no pact with God, what is a pact with God? It takes us to live according to how he wants us to live.
Bajo este texto que es Proverbios 22:6, que dice, instruye al niño en su camino, y aun cuando fuere viejo, no se apartará de él. Claro, hemos entendido que no es para los niños que en la casa hagan lo que
it's not just bring kids to church and let them do whatever they want at home, and now they have salvation. No, it's about teaching them. We have spoken that what we have and what we've been talking about.
Este es el tema, el papel
this
de
is
los
the topic.
Padres,
the role of the parents is to,
enseñar,
we have already touched on teaching them. These are the three basic responsibility of parents.
Enseñar,
we already saw teach,
a,
now we're going to go
ama,
to
la
the responsibility or the role of the parents
es amar.
Is to
¿a cuánto se les hace fácil amar
how
a los
many
hijos?
Find it easy to love your children?
Debería de hacernos fácil.
It should be
hacernos
easy.
Fácil porque tenemos un padre que es un
because
ejemplo. Para esto no tengo miedo a contestar, hermano. No sabíamos qué hacer, no sabíamos nosotros nada de lo que debíamos de hacer, pero el amor que es, hermano,
but
mire, de tal manera amó Dios al
God
mundo,
so loved the world,
el Padre Celestial,
the heavenly
hermano,
Father,
somos hijos de
we
Dios,
are children
que
of
se
God,
desprendió de lo que más amaba a su hijo,
let go of what he loved most, which was his son.
Es el amor que nosotros
it's the love that
hermano,
we receive
agape,
that
y nos lleva
agape love
a
that
llevar
takes
hacia
us
frente el amor
to
filial,
take that love
que
forward, that filial love, which is what we practice
como padres,
as
como
parents,
familia.
As family.
Y vimos que amar y ser amado es la necesidad humana más fuerte.
And to be loved is the greatest human need.
Como padres, la forma en que
as parents, the way in which we offer love to our children affects them profoundly in their capacity to relate
demás.
To others.
¿Usted sabía esto?
Did you know this? That it affects them. In what way you've loved them? We need to comprehend very well how is it that God calls us to live on earth as Christian parents. What is the biblical model for the parents and what is the biblical model for the children? That day that we started this part, I said, according to what do we compare ourselves to good dads or good moms or good children?
Oh,
my son is so good. How? Or why? Because I'm comparing him with a bad son.
No,
I am a good person as a mother, as a father. But who are we comparing ourselves to? With a bad father, with a bad mother. Well, then of course we're heroes. But why is it that our children still have complaints about us? Just so you can get an idea. Why? If we're good parents. Because the mistake that the Christian church has made in tolerating and not understanding that we have to use the biblical model, what the Bible says, for us to be able to say where we are if the Bible takes us. What should we do to understand the biblical model for us as a family to develop as true Christians? When I'm talking about family, I'm talking about mother, father, siblings, children, uncles, aunts, everything is included, every family member. What we saw is that we should read the Bible, know the Bible, study the Bible. Because us as children of God, we believe that it's the living word of God. Another thing that we have to do, we should submit ourselves to the will of God and to the guidance of His Holy Spirit. And in third place, we should remember that our example is Jesus Christ. And Ephesians 4:13 says, until we get to the stature of the perfect man. And that is our model. It's not my mom. It's not my dad. It's not like they did this. Well, now I'm a little bit more aware. I try a little more. No. Christ. What did Christ do for us?
He
says that he gave himself for what? For the church, for the love that God had, and that was demonstrated through Jesus Christ, our example. So if somebody believes that they are good and their children as parents, let us then compare us to Christ to see up to where we're at, because it's necessary. Amen. So we can say that our home is a Christian home. There should be a biblical model where there is teaching, where there is example, where there is order, where there is respect, and where there are rules. You know that God loves us with such a great love. But that great love of God takes him to do judgment or justice. What is it that happens when we fail? Does he not correct us? And that is him acting out his righteousness, his justice. And us as men, we don't like that. So we will hear that the love should be expressed with words, actions, and attitudes. And we start. The child comes. Mom, Dad, do you love me? Can't you see how much I work to help you eat, to give you food? Don't you see how I kill myself? He's not asking you that. Have you noticed that? How foolish we are to respond. Don't I cook for you? Don't I give you clothes?
Almost like that kid
who came and asked for his
allowance.
In English it's like permitido. And then he said, what kind of allowance? I allow you to use the water. I allow you to eat in my house. I allow you to sleep in my house. I allow you.
El amor puede ser una decisión aún sin emoción.
También love vemos. Can be a decision even without an emotion.
¿Verdad? Usted puede
you can love,
dar sin amar.
You can give without loving.
Pero no puede amar sin dar.
But you cannot love without giving.
Entonces, aquí fue
so this is
el amor
where we
debe
stay.
Ser expresado
love
con
should
palabras,
always be expressed with words, actions,
entonces,
and attitudes. This is our where we left off. So,
¿cómo usted ha expresado el amor
have
a sus
you
hijos?
Expressed your love to your children?
¿Cómo?
How?
Ahora tenemos a Jesucristo.
Now we have
nos
Jesus
ha quitado
Christ.
El corazón
he has
ese
removed
de
that stony heart.
Y nos ha dado uno
he
de
has
carne.
Given us a heart of flesh.
Si
what does
no
that mean? That means
amar.
That if we didn't
o
know how to love, or how they taught us to love, our ancestors, our roots,
no tiene nada que ver eso
that
con
has
el amor
nothing
que
to do
viene
with the love
arriba.
That comes
agape
from above. That agape love,
mano,
that unconditional love, so unconditional that he put his only son to die. For
pero,
love of us.
Lo que yo quisiera
but I would like to do right now and to really
la pregunta no es, ¿ama usted a sus
focus
hijos?
On this
la
and ask you this.
Ser,
do you love your children? No. Actually,
los ama?
Do your children know that you love
ellos
them?
Saben que comen porque
they know that
trabaja,
they eat because you work. They know
el
that they have air
trabaja,
because you work. They know that they
trabaja.
Are dressed because you work. They
que los ama?
But do your children know that you love them? That's just part of responsibility that you have as a parent.
Las personas pueden comunicarse
people
amor
can communicate
de muchas maneras no verbales.
In many ways, not only verbally.
Algunos ejemplos
some
son
examples
abrazos,
are
sonrisas,
hugs, smiles,
hombro,
pats on the back.
Mirar fijamente a los ojos del ser amado.
Looking deeply into your beloved's eyes.
Para el niño es
for
de
the
suma
child, it's of high importance to feel and experience
práctica.
It in a practical
también,
way.
Las palabras
also,
son muy
words
importantes.
Are very important.
Ay, Dios nos ayude, hermanos.
May God help us.
Dios nos ayude a entender
may God help us to understand this.
Es necesario.
It's necessary.
¿Cómo usted y yo hemos creído
how
más en el Señor?
Have
no
you and I believed in the Lord? Has it not been because of the love
mismo.
That his mercy has
y
demonstrated
no nos pasa
to us?
Lo que no hacemos bien.
And
okay.
He doesn't
no,
just let the stuff slide that we don't do right,
right
because we're not
las
talking about that either.
Son
but the words, they're necessary.
Proverbs 18:21
says,
la vida
death and life
el poder de la
are in the power of the
y
tongue. And those who love it will eat
frutos.
Its fruit.
Pásatela diciéndole a tu hijo que nunca
constantly tell your child
esto,
that they're
going to
be good for nothing,
después
that they're this
no
and that.
Que te ande buscando.
Then don't think or expect them to be trying to spend time with you. You're so
yo
grateful. I gave you
yo
food. Me that I gave everything.
Vergüenza deberíamos de tener.
We should feel ashamed.
Eso lo hace el mundo.
That's what the world
que no
does.
Conoce el amor de
that
Dios,
doesn't
y a veces
know the love of God.
That
sometimes I have found people much more dressed in the world than the people in the church because they know their reality just because of that.
Las palabras
the words
dan muerte.
They give life.
Proverbs 10:11
the mouth of the righteous is a well of life.
Usted es justo.
Are you just?
Por Jesucristo.
Through Jesus
pero
Christ you have been justified but right that
tiene
those who are just
fruto.
Through Jesus Christ have to give fruit. Practice
pero mire,
righteousness.
Nos creemos hijos
but look,
de Dios,
we
nos
believe that we are children of God. We believe that we are in Christ.
Pero dice, pero
but it says, but violence covers the mouth of the wicked.
Sale de tu boca.
What
agua
comes out of your mouth?
Agua
sweet water or bitter water?
Y dice Santiago que es imposible
and James
que de una
says that it is impossible for bitter water and sweet
pero
water to come out of the same fountain. But with those
cristianos.
Claims to be Christian,
de repente,
all of a sudden,
de repente,
bitter, and all of a sudden, sweet.
Quiere decir que no tenemos como fuente a
that means that Jesus is not
y
our fountain. And that's
si
where it is taught that, if we, that is where we show
estamos,
if we are connected
la
or not.
Verdad, donde usted puede
truthfully,
darse
that's
cuenta.
Where you can realize
como
that we are as humans
sí,
struggling, yes, and all of a sudden, but the difference
es que
of a child
no
of God is that they
Dios
cannot
no
live as God
se
is not pleased. They feel bad until they
no
apologize and they don't do
se
it again.
Más
they're going to feel much more comfortable until they make it right.
Ningún hijo de mi hermano es demasiado grande para decirle te amo, mi hijo.
No child is too old to be told I love you. My son or my daughter, through these words, we can give fountain of life. We can express the love of our children without the need to spend a lot of money. But we cannot express love without spending some of our time.
Yo le puedo decir, hermanos,
I can tell you,
agradezco,
and I thank
mucho a Dios por
God
los
a lot
hombres,
for the men
y las mujeres que
and
han
the women
conocido al Señor.
Who have known the Lord.
Porque a veces vas a lugares
because sometimes
que
you go to places where,
no sé qué es,
my goodness,
han aprendido
I don't know
la
what
palabra.
They've learned from the Word.
Ves el machismo,
you see the male chauvinism,
ves el feminismo,
and you see feminism
nada
at, its,
de
at a high.
And
both ends, neither of those things,
para que el
please God, that gets in the way for the biblical model to function.
No existe eso.
That does not exist as a Christian.
A veces viene el hijo que tiene
sometimes the child comes who's nine and the youngest, oh, the baby, with the baby.
Y lo viene el otro.
And then the other one, move, you're really old, get out of here.
Yo todavía quisiera oír a mi mamá
I would still
decirme
love
que me ama,
to
bonito.
Hear my mom or my dad say that they love me.
Y ya estoy vieja.
And I'm old now.
Ya me era verdad.
Truthfully.
No voy a creérmela mucho, sino aquí caigo.
I'm not gonna go too into this because then I'll die here.
Por decirle, hermano, que necesitamos es una necesidad que Dios
that.
Hizo.
It's a need that God placed in us.
Si nosotros lo necesitamos, nuestros hijos,
imagine how much more our children need it.
No olvidemos eso.
Let us not forget
muy
that.
Importante, mi hermano,
the importance.
Enseñar, demostrar.
To show, to demonstrate.
Hallelujah.
It's important for the child.
It's
important for the child for their parents to have interest in their school activities and assist in events where they participate. Nevertheless, it's just as effective for the child to be included in some activity of the parent. Look, when my children were little, and I would go to their school meetings. You know, it was donut day. Things like that, you know, so you would go and eat with your kids.
Y yo veía mamás que decían para qué se presentarían.
See, mothers that I thought, you know, they had rollers in their hair
and
bags, and I would say, all those poor kids.
Si fuera mi mamá, yo
if that were my mom, I would have ran away and pretended like I didn't know her. She wouldn't find me anywhere.
Trataba de bañarme.
I would try
trataba
to get ready, take a shower,
bien para que
to find myself presentable so my daughter wouldn't be embarrassed. And when I would see other parents.
¿Es esto, mamá? No, no,
is that your mom?
Yeah.
No, that's my aunt. They would say.
No, mi mamá no pudo venir por
no, my mom couldn't no. come, so my aunt came in her place.
O decían, es la hermana de mi mamá.
Or they would say, my mom's sister. The crazy one, Pastor
no,
said.
Que era la tía.
To not even say that, that was their aunt.
Para ellos es importante,
for God, it's important.
Interés.
For you to demonstrate interest, imagine having your makeup running and then eating with your kids. It's important for us to have whatever it is that they're going to do. They are so important for us. Much less we're going to want to embarrass them if we believe this. And I could ask here, who has been embarrassed? No, I'm just kidding.
Usted puede preguntarle
you
a su hijo, hijo, ¿quieres ir
hey,
a la
would you like to
conmigo?
Go to the store with me? No, for what? No, then they're going to be asking for stuff. Just teach them how to ask for stuff. But not everything that they ask for, they're going to get. And then I'm going to be struggling with the kid in the store. So teach them.
Necesita ir con usted.
They have to go with you. In little moments
usted,
that they go with you, teach them when
no
they can buy something,
comprar.
When they can't
es
get something. It's so delightful.
Y uno ahí que lo
and then you, they go
y
and you're spending time with them and you're talking. And we didn't even ask for nothing because we're just so happy that they even took us into account and invited
bueno,
us to go.
Que le ayude a cortar
you can invite
sacate,
them to
hermano.
Cut the grass, brothers.
La grama, dicen muchos. Lo puede ayudar
you can
a,
invite
le puede
them
que le ayude a arreglar el
to help your car, to help you fix your car,
a lavar los trastes,
to wash dishes,
a mirar la televisión
to watch
juntos.
TV together.
No, 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 váyanse,
no
yo,
get out of here.
Necesito.
I need this time to rest.
Y se está yendo el tiempo, y los
and the time is passing.
No
why don't they want to get
no
close to me?
Conmigo.
Why don't they want to do anything with me once they're older?
Será, Dios mío,
why do you
vida?
Think?
Isn't it funny how sometimes we ask these things
when we're not actually dedicating time to our children?
Llévenlo a comer un helado, mi hermano.
Take them to get ice cream, a little ice cream cone.
Estos momentitos,
these little moments, no matter how small or insignificant you may see them, they are momentary ways to include our children into things we're doing. And what they do is edify communication that we have with one another, for them to develop affection and love that we have for each other. A father shared this.
It says,
often we go to get ice cream to get some ice cream after dinner. We could buy a box of ice cream and save money.
We'd
save gas and time and just serve it at the table. But the trip to the ice cream shop, the decision of them having to pick their favorite flavor and their size, and the conversation that we have on the way is such an important time for our family. You can give without loving, but you cannot love without giving. And I'm talking about money. I'm not talking about money, excuse me. I'm saying giving time. Of course, money is going to be a factor if you're going to buy an ice cream, but what is ice cream? Does it even cost? What does it even cost? When we talk about the word love, it's to provide. What comes to mind first? Oh, food, the expenses. What about love? What about time?
Proveer.
To provide.
Todas las áreas.
All of the areas. I tell you, and I've taken advantage that if you have little children, it seems like you can go crazy in a little short while. It's reality. I just want them to grow, and then when they grow, you're going to beg to God, why didn't you take advantage of the time when they were little? Because the problems of the little ones do not compare to the problems of an adolescent. Enjoy those times.
Enjoy
that you are training these children and raising them, and you're going to gain heaven with that.
Fácil, no.
Is it easy? No. Many nights where you sleep late, but there will be a day where you will sleep. But there will be a day where you will not be able to sleep because now they do things that they did not do as children, as babies. So enjoy every phase of your children. Enjoy it.
Love them.
Take advantage of them to the max because they're necessary to do these things. Look at what it says in 2 Corinthians 2:14, and the Apostle Paul is speaking to the children that he had raised in the Lord, right? That he had discipled, that he had helped. He says, now for the third time I am ready to come to you, and I will not be burdensome to you, for I do not seek yours, but you. For the children ought not to lay up for the parents, but the parents for the children.
Aquí entra dinero.
Here, money enters in. Time
entra
enters in.
Amor.
Love.
Paciencia. Patience. Todo lo que
all
se
of this
tiene
factors
que
in. Everything that is needed to be given. And here the Apostle Paul is telling them specifically about money. He saved to get to them.
Deberían de haberle juntado
they
una ofrenda
should have saved
al apóstol.
An offering. Yeah,
claro.
They should have,
habían
of course.
Sido servidos por
they
el
have
apóstol,
been served
claro.
By the apostle, of course.
¿Sabía usted esto?
Did you know this? Yes.
They
were spiritual children of the apostle. But even there he's saying, but I want you to understand that this embarks everything. The time, the patience, the sleepless nights, whatever was necessary.
1 Timothy 5:8
says, another child of in the faith.
Porque si alguno no
but if anyone
para
does
suyos,
not provide for his own, and especially
casa,
for those of his household, he has denied the faith and is worse than an unbeliever,
no
someone who does not know anything about Jesus Christ.
Y es aquí donde entro yo en,
and this is where
en,
I enter in
discussion.
In discussion
con aquellos que les encanta
with those who love to evangelize,
no
but their house, they do not care about it whatsoever.
No
and this does not work that way. When Jesus Christ, because it's the most
los mandó a que predicasen, dijo, no se vayan hasta que reciban,
said, don't leave until you receive
el poder del Espíritu
right,
Santo.
Y me
seré testigo donde.
You will be a witness where?
En África, allá en
Africa,
Europa, no,
Jerusalén, no.
Su casa.
Their home.
Su casa. Y eso no se brinca, mi hermano.
Home,
su casa.
Jump that, their home.
Y luego el pueblo que seguía, y luego el pueblo que seguía, y el pueblo que seguía. Y hasta llegar a lo último de la tierra.
Until getting to the last of the
entonces,
earth.
Este versículo,
so this verse,
si usted se fija,
if you notice,
qué fácil,
how
esto
easy,
es algo
because
que yo quiero
this is something that I would like to make us aware of.
Es aceptar otro niño que
is
no es
to accept
nosotros.
Another kid who isn't ours.
Aceptar otra persona
accept
que
another
no
person
nosotros.
That is not of ours.
No nos da guerra, ni le
because we don't really know them and because they don't really give us problems and we don't really know who they are. And as soon as they come,
hi,
you even change your voice, I don't even know why.
And
your poor child that is your
child, the
adolescent
child,
the teenager, we're screaming, and we've even cast them into hell, or sent them to hell. It's sad.
Muy triste. Yo le dije algo,
sad.
Yo tengo la bendición,
I said something and I have the
blessing
because
the
Lord called me
y el esposo no
and
quería,
the husband didn't want to and the children
esposo,
wanted to follow the husband
y le dije al Señor,
and I said
no
to the Lord,
llorando, no sé
I don't know why I've been crying, I don't know why I'm frustrated,
he entrado en todo este tiempo en
this,
todo esto, porque si tú me has llamado así como has dicho y has usado siervos suyos,
and you have used your
servants,
work with my husband and work with my children.
¿Y qué crees que hizo Dios?
And what do you think God did?
No lo agarré del cuello y le di
I didn't
una vuelta,
grab him by his neck and choke him and say, the Lord has
said
that I am his servant.
A veces no eso,
sometimes
pero
we don't do that, but with our words. We are killing someone. I waited for God to work.
Y hasta la fecha es algo que él respeta.
And to this day, it's something he respects.
Dice, tú le dijiste primero a Dios que
he
sí.
Said,
a los
you
dos
said
nos
yes
llaman
to God. God called us
así
both
hizo,
to be
claro.
Pastors.
Si yo le hablara de a
if
quién
I were to
ojos,
tell you who used,
asustaría.
You'd probably be scared.
Gente tenía problema.
People who even had
con
a problem with the woman being called to be a pastor.
Para mí era más claro.
For me, it was clearer then.
Pero en mi
but
casa.
In my home.
Y le digo, ha sido lo más
and I tell
efectivo.
You, it's been the most effective.
Porque usted puede
because
mover
you
tierra,
can move
puede que el Señor,
land
pero con
and
su mismo mal
but with your own bad testimony that you have at home,
el nombre del Señor
you stomp
con
on the name of the Lord with all those
Señor.
People that the Lord.
Yo lo he visto muchas veces.
And I've seen it many times,
entonces,
many, many times. So if you and I
no
give
amor,
at home, we don't show love
de que
in the way
Cristo
in which
ejemplo,
Christ is our example,
peor es que incluir los yo he visto
we are worse than an unbeliever. I have seen
que,
men who
tan fácil,
so easily they give a hundred to a sister and they go and they put
foot
to their wife. They don't even care
tiene
about
para lunch o no tiene.
If she has money to
y
eat or not.
And
I've known some like this.
Para mí son
for me,
que los incredulos
they're worse than
la
unbelievers
Biblia
because the Bible says so.
Toma mire lo maravilloso
look at the marvelous thing of God
encanta.
Because here I love this.
Entonces, a veces venimos
sometimes
detrás
we come
de aquellas raíces que
behind
de
those roots
las raíces de antes de nosotros, hermanos, nos enseñaban
those roots before
que en cuanto
us
nació
us
un niño
as soon as born,
oía el sonido de una moneda
you hear
por ahí
the sound of a coin
pensando que nos van a mantener
thinking
los
that these children are going to maintain us economically
no es algo de Dios.
And that's not of God
y le voy a enseñar a un
and I'm going to even show
Proverbios
you this
13,
Proverbs
22a, porque nada más
13,
voy a 22 tomar la
part 8
dice,
I'm just going to take
el hombre
part 8
bueno,
it says that a good man leaves an inheritance
a los hijos
to his
hijos.
Children's children
¿qué tal, eh?
What about
el hombre
that?
Bueno.
A good man.
Here and
I've known so many men
que me ha dicho, hermano,
who have told me,
ya mis hijos están grandes, voy
old,
a regresar allá con
I'm
going
to go back to my parents.
Así,
who told you that this is how it works?
El Señor dice que cuando el hombre y la mujer se casa dejará
a
su padre y a su madre. Una vez por todas. Esta es la vida.
This is
este life. Es el
this
desenvolvimiento
the
o el desarrollo de la vida. No estoy diciendo
of life.
Los papás
I'm not
no
lo parents never see their kids again,
pero si sale una mujer de casa
a woman got out of the home and a man
and
it's now constituted
hogar.
A new home.
Batallando porque a veces
struggling
los
because sometimes
venían,
the roots came
wrong
and they want to come in and it's a bunch of fights
no.
And things
bueno
how
Jesus
great
Cristo,
is it to have Jesus Christ because we can start according to the foundation
Cristo,
who is Jesus Christ.
¿Cuántos de ustedes ven dan a sus hijos como moneditas,
how many of you
have
seen your kids as golden coins?
Para decirle que está errado,
so that I can tell you that biblically you are wrong, you are not following the biblical model for the kids. And I understand when they are older that they need some help. I don't say anything, but why is there Christian men within us or in any congregation adopting these ideologies? Did they possibly not know the responsibility in the good, in the bad, in sickness, in health, in riches? And as soon as mom says something, they run to their moms. Poor children.
Todavía mi Dios me está sanando de cosas que
God is still healing me from things of, that I couldn't even imagine that were within me.
Pero como bendigo a Dios por Jesucristo.
I bless God for Jesus Christ.
Cambió totalmente.
He totally changed.
Porque cuando mi padre se va,
because
when
my dad left before
Jesucristo,
knowing the Lord Jesus Christ,
mi mamá nos iba a matar con ese veneno que mataban ratas.
My mom was gonna kill us all with rat poison.
Nos iba a dar a todos.
She was gonna feed us all.
Imagínate lo grande.
Imagine how great we are for God. And sometimes we don't even realize it.
Las cosas no pasan por coincidencia, mis
things
hermanos.
Don't happen
Dios
by coincidence. God had plans.
En mi vida, de
first
mis
of all, in my life and in my siblings, each and every one of them
grandes
know exactly the plans that God had for them.
Dice que lloró tanto, nos estábamos dormidos tanto esa noche.
We were sleeping that night. We didn't even know.
Y tenía todo listo.
And she had it all ready. And something made her not go through with it. Blessed be God for Jesus Christ. Amen. The love of God has to change our homes. It has to change. But look even what the Bible says so that you can see that this is against the Bible when we do this. A good man leaves an inheritance to his children's children. Even then, if you leave a watch, whatever is in your means, but leave something. You thought of them. And it's a blessing, and this is what the Bible says.
No lo que dicen los antepasados.
Not what our ancestors say.
Los padres tienen la responsabilidad de proveer para todas las necesidades
the parents
de los hijos.
Have the responsibility to provide for
físicas,
all of the needs of the children, physical needs, emotional needs,
y espirituales,
and spiritual needs.
Esto no implica dar
this
al
does
hijo
not
todo
imply
lo que
to give the child whatever
es,
they ask for. That
esto
is
es mimarlo.
To spoil them, to rot them.
No debe traer al mundo un hijo,
you
si
should
no
not bring a child into this
earth
if you cannot supply their needs. Children, youth, before you have a girlfriend, before you get married, you have to know
tener metas.
That you have
si ya
to have goals.
Que ustedes van
if it's someone who you're going to marry
persona,
and you're going to get married to this person,
hijos vamos a tener?
How many kids are we going to have? Sometimes I laugh because when the pastor and I have asked, one says, no, one, and some says 12. Not even that have they spoken
¿cómo los van a criar?
How are you going to raise them?
Por eso a veces estamos como estamos porque nunca
that's how we are. Why we are where we are because we've never even talked about this.
Ay, bendito Dios. El amor incondicional incluye aceptación y seguridad.
Unconditional love includes acceptance and security.
Acceptance.
We're going to talk about acceptance.
Así como la alimentación física,
just like physical
principalmente de una alimentación
nourishment,
y ejercicio adecuados.
It depends first and foremost on good eating and exercise.
La salud emocional depende principalmente
emotional
del aprecio correcto
depends
que tenemos
first and foremost
con nosotros
of the correct appreciation that we have for ourselves.
Eso se desarrolla a través de la
this is developed through acceptance and feeling
decirte,
useful,
hermano.
Let me tell you.
A veces porque
sometimes
los hijos están
why the children are so
los hemos tratado,
with such a low self-esteem
trataron,
because of the way we treated them or the way we've been treated. That's why we struggle with a low self-esteem and others with a high self-esteem, which is the absolute same thing. It's just an insecurity
no
because of lack of acceptance.
Por ¿Qué es lo que crea un sentido de aceptación?
What is it that creates a feeling of acceptance?
Número uno, number reconozca one, al niño como
recognize
único.
The child as unique.
No lo compare jamás de los jamases con nadie
ever,
más.
Ever to anyone else.
Si fueras como
if
aquel,
you
mira,
were like that
tiene,
kid, look who already has and does and this.
Si fuera, mira,
if you were like this, look, and
hombres.
They would compare us to men.
Número dos. Haga que el niño sepa que es un gozo para usted, que es un gozo para usted, que le ama por lo que es.
Number two, make the child know that they are a joy to you and that you love them because of who they are.
Los queremos perfectos,
we
los
want
queremos
them perfect,
así
and we want them
claro
that way, because
sí.
The Bible tells us how we should live, but we have not even been able to reach perfection, to be demanding so much. Who is perfect here? Raise your hand.
Estoy llena de imperfección.
I'm full of imperfection, but he is perfect in my life.
Un hijo es un regalo de Dios,
a child
es
is a gift of God. That's what the Bible says, an inheritance.
No le diga que vino por
don't tell them that they were here by accident,
forzado,
or because you were forced to be married, or that they're an obstacle for your happiness, or an economical burden.
Dichoso es el niño que sus
blessed
le
is the child whose parents
mejor,
teach them to be better, but also demonstrate
aman.
That they love them.
Hablo con mis hijos y luego
I talk to my
ya
kids,
lloramos y
we
decimos
and
cosas
we say things
y ahora sí, vamos
now,
a ver qué hacemos, vamos a comer,
do.
Vamos
let's
a hacer
go
esto.
Eat. Let's go do this.
Nunca uso el momento de la comida para hablar.
I have never used dinner time that's sacred to talk about problems.
Muy amargos
problems are very bitter
mesa.
When you talk about them
tenemos
at the table.
Que tener sabiduría.
We have to have wisdom. I'm going to try to stop here.
Acuérdese dónde nos vamos a
remember,
quedar, qué es lo que crea
remember,
un sentido
this
de
is where
aceptación.
We're going to end.
Okay.
What is it that creates a sense
y
of
luego,
acceptance? And then,
nos quedamos en este mantengo
we're
going to
stay here. Maintain a honest and genuine relationship with your child.
Que yo le hablaría hasta tres horas
believe
aquí,
me,
mira,
I could talk
no,
to you
esto
for
esto
3 hours here.
Venía que,
I delight
como
here.
Que no me podía
I
ni mover,
like
pero mire,
move my back, but look at me right
durar.
Now.
Puedo durar, no
I can't take a long time. I couldn't even
brazo,
move.
No.
Before coming, it was like someone punched
aquí.
Me here, right here.
Para que vea lo que hace Cristo.
Just so you can see what Christ does. Amen.
Es bien importante, mis
it's very important for us to
lo que Dios nos
comprehend
está
what God is.
Hablar.
Trying to speak to us.
Padres,
I know that our parents,
¿qué le puedo decir? Lo más
what can I tell you? The greatest
Dios
thing for me is that God gave me such a special love for my mom and for my dad, who were
pero
my dad's spoiled and preferred. But I felt so important
Dios,
with the love of God,
verme,
how
hermano,
he allowed me to see myself.
Papá, me
I say, Dad,
me
you're going to love me because you're going to love me. And blessed be the Lord for what he did with my parents before they passed because I heard something I needed to hear. I heard it so there could be closure and I know that it was God 100%. And I thank God so much for that. We have to bless God for Jesus Christ and in every area where they made mistakes as our parents in their ignorance in what they didn't understand. I was able to understand that my mom believed that she did better than how she was treated and I knew how she was raised and I said, wow, all of that taught me to love my mom. It taught me to love
her.
I tried to balance through Jesus Christ and see that really mom was much better than her past. But that's not what God wants for us as Christians. You notice when Jesus Christ was on earth, wherever he went, there were lives that were transformed and everything changed. That joy came. He would make them rejoice and dance, and that's what we need. That revival that should start with each and every one of us, so that God can demonstrate the world through us that He is good with what He does for us. Rise on your feet. Do your children know that you love them?
No van a ser perfectos porque ni nosotros somos perfectos.
They're not going to be perfect because not even we are perfect.
Cuando algo está mal, usted
when something
hable,
is wrong,
usted dígale,
you speak,
pero
you explain,
hermano, nosotros los amamos.
We love them.
Los amamos. ¿A cuál padre no le toca que oye algo bueno del hijo y uy, hasta
How many of us parents, that we hear something good about our kids, our hearts even leap because we know that they're on the path that they should, or that they're doing something that they heard in the Word. God needs to work in our hearts. Let me tell you what is the deception for many women, because we're very emotional. Many of us believe that adolescence was really bad, that it wasn't a good time.
Pero cuando llegamos a la menopausa, nos damos cuenta que nos dan otra tunda, pero buena.
We get another
¿cómo es tunda? Una paliada.
A beating.
Si usted no está firme,
if you are not firm, listen to me, those who are still not there, sisters.
Ustedes también pasan la andropausa.
And men also go through it. And you need to also know, because menopause, when we know who
no
we are,
dobla nada.
Nothing will
parecido
make us fold.
A la
it's very similar to the adolescent years.
Parecido. Nada similar. Más que cuando ya hay madurez,
but when there's maturity,
felices,
we live happy,
contentos.
Joyful.
Y cuando el diablo nos quiere,
and when the devil thinks, and when he tries to minimize us,
ya sabemos quiénes
we already know who we are in Christ. So take advantage of the time.
Aprovechen.
Take advantage of the time.
La verdad,
because truthfully,
no es muy fácil.
It's not really easy.
Yo no me estaría riendo cuando
I would not
el pastor
be laughing when the pastor picks on me.
Yo lo conozco.
I know
him. Siempre me ha dado lo mejor.
He's always given me the best.
Si en casa hay un mejor
if
mueble,
at home there's a better vehicle, that vehicle
si
is mine.
Esto,
if
si
at home we do
mío.
This, that,
eso es lo que hace Cristo,
that's what Christ does. Something in your past has hurt you. We need to come to the altar.
Es lo único que a mí me ha hecho.
It's the only thing that has helped me. And I bless God so much that he's given me
ni sabía, ni
because without knowing and understanding, as soon as he came to my life, he healed me, he baptized me with his Holy Spirit. If it would not have been for that, I wouldn't have made it up until this moment. Seek the filling of the Holy Spirit, because in my most difficult moments he has embraced me, he has consoled me, and he has healed me, and he has guided me, he has straightened my path. That's why I continue walking, because he is good, because he can make those changes. If you need prayer, if this week was one of those weeks where a bunch of stuff came,
see,
it's not bad, let me tell you, if you feel bad, but it's not wrong. That's what I call processes of healing of God, where he shines and he brings to memory certain things, but it's to heal us, to remove that pain, that unconsciously are there, but they were inside of us. Take advantage of the time. God is good.
Padre celestial, estamos delante de tu presencia.